religious war looms in Kwara as Kwara state government stopped Christians from observing Palm Sunday. See reason why. The last Sunday before every Easter celebration in Christendom holds very significant meaning. It's called Palm Sunday, and this is done in remembrance of Jesus Christ's triumphant entry into Jerusalem some thousands of years ago. This celebration is one of the most celebrated festivals by the Christians, and the day is marked with celebrants holding a branch of the leaves of a palm tree, or where there are no palm leaves, they improvise by using olive tree leaves. This is an aged long practice, and hardly any country in the world that this festival does not cut across as long as Christians are living there. Today was the last Sunday before another Easter celebration, and as with the norms, Christians all over the world and in Nigeria, we are seen in the streets holding palm leaves and rejoicing. But it must be brought to attention that Christians in Kwara State did not observe this festival, and the reason is not far-fetched. It must be remembered that there is an ongoing tension between the Christians and Muslims in the state for the past couples of the week now, after the state's government mandated that Muslims adherents are free to wear hijab in missionary schools. Although it must be noted that this school is bankrolled by the state government, but still manages to retain his status quo as a missionary school. This has caused commotion not long ago, when some group of aggrieved people stormed a missionary school and started throwing destructive objects at the school structure. It was in the knowledge of this tension that the Kwara State government, under the leadership of Governor Abdulrazak Abdul Rahman, decided to ban Christians from observing Palm Sunday within the state, so that there won't be any religious fights during the process. I think this is a good proactive measure from the governor, and he should be praised for his knowledge of foresight in preventing crisis in the states. Thank you for listening to this news. My viewers, it's not enough reason. Yes, that is my observation. It's not enough reason. In fact, that reason is also biased. Though the reason might look caring, it might look caring or sound caring, obedience and trust, but it's not. It's not. What business does Palm Sunday have with the people of Kwara? The kingdom of God suffered violence and violence to get it by force. They would have allowed them to hold the Palm Sunday. Let's see what is going to be the outcome. Let's see the attackers, the Islamic attackers. See, the Kwara State government wouldn't have stopped the holding of Palm Sunday. Why is he a governor of the state? Why is he a governor of the state? He is a governor to help protect the interest of the people. Am I right? So what he would have done in that situation, if he is the type that respects the interests of the people, is to provide a security alongside. He would have allowed the holding of the Palm Sunday, at the same time provide security, give churches, Catholic churches, the opportunity of deploying or demanding for securities, which he must have made available to them to help secure the church environment and protect them from unnecessary attack from any hoodlum. I know if only the governor understand the importance of Palm Sunday, he would have done everything within his power, even if there is going to be any violence at all. He would have just allowed them to take part. But why would they take part when he doesn't understand the importance of Palm Sunday? All these still boil down on reasons why Nnamdi Kanu is demanding for our division. For how long are we going to continue in these unnecessary allegations? For how long? It's pathetic. Pathetic. Well, my viewers, let me hear from you. Let me know what you equally have in mind concerning this that has been said. What's your idea? This is my own idea. Okay? Whatsoever it is, deem it fit to leave them below the comment box. Click on the subscription buttons as well as the bell buttons to get updated each time we upload any new videos. Thank you.